Is he just a cancer?
I heard something I don't know why.
The cancer balls.
You have a pause, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
I'm talking about Tinder.
I want to know the most successful hit.
So put out of That was mean, yo. That was.
Nigga, cause all you gotta do is hold down the fucking B button.
Nah, well,
I didn't do that. I didn't do that.
High score 38
though. Was that B-X?
Oh my god.
No, that was you that had that score.
What's going to Lloyd Walker?
Yeah,
watch him miss. He didn't even pick up the bat. And you're a I can't. Oh, that.
Yeah, Jordan, you guys.
My nigga, you even had.
What's the score?
No, no, no.
What's the score?
It was 3-0.
Damn.
I'll tell you right now, hold up. As soon as. No, no, click. You have to click Eves. Click Eves. Yo!
Another one. And then me and Jordan now.
You face Kev. Kev, you face Chris.
Minerals and Coma.
What the fuck is you doing? Yo, I hate this nigga, boy. Mid-game, bro. The nigga shuts it down. Come
on, shut up. He just hates the games. Like, it's like that. It's like our day.
Nigga dad's bought an Amiibo, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's what? It's my
nigga. Yeah, you see the shoe he's wearing, bro?
Bro, he fine OD.
With a flashy hit it on. What are you running in the
shit? Oh, man.
Also, I really gotta like play around with it tonight, you know?
Pause.
I face him right now?
I gotta find out how to fucking face
him. I face him now.
No, no, no. Well, no. Yo, we wanna see it on stream.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
No, but right now it's Marks versus Jordan.
On stream, right?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, yo. You crazy coming in?
Yeah. Just waiting until everyone passes.
Amiibos are not fair, bro. It takes him 300, like, Ganondorf's gonna take him like 200 something damage for him to die. I guarantee it. Up next, we have Zero Beat Ness facing off against Jordan, actually. So left is Zero Beat Ness. And on the right is
Abe Jr. He's waiting for me.
Hopefully we see some crazy ass Bayonetta Zero Death combos.
I hope so, but then again, he's picking Corrin. So.
Right, down B counter just might like.
He's gonna counter right at the top.
Or, I don't know. I don't know if he has enough time to do that yet. Let me see. All right, game one. They go to Final Destination. The battle of the DLC right here.
$5.99.
The two most hated characters in the game, quite possibly. Corrin needs to space out. Corrin needs to, like, do that exactly. Corrin needs to try to scare Bayonetta into thinking that she can't come in. Because Bayonetta, once one she kick goes in, look at this. Got him. Good back air. What a conversion and what a combo. Nope. Good counter. Nice. That's crazy. I didn't think that was going to reach. That's crazy. Those bullets by Bayonetta, really, I can't believe they actually, like, will kill and send away. It's crazy. Bitch slaps by Bayonetta. And coming out with the gun. And the gun won't do it just yet. But, Bayonetta going down deep. That's what she said. And nice. Forward smash evens the stock up. 1-1. That was fast. That was like in a minute and 10 seconds. Bayonetta going for a Bayonetta combo. Continues it. 46 damage off of one combo. He got another one. But he misses it.
Bayonetta was scary.
Break the shield. Pop the bubble. He does it! And he goes for the tipper. He could have spaced out a little bit better, but that's still guaranteed damage. If it would have been Bayonetta, that would have been death. He goes for the counter. That's what was expected of him, but... he gets him with the... he expects it. He went over his shoulder, that's why. Looking for the grab. Good forward smash there. Corrin with a little bit of dash dancing. Forward smash, not going to do anything. Bayonetta... should be a little afraid of Corrin with rage right now. That counter is going to give up so much damage.
He has to expect
it. He has to go back. There you go. Because this is not a safe space right now for Bayonetta. Bayonetta's looking for one side B or a back air. Yeah, or a down smash right here.
Nice.
Side B gets it. He's looking for witch time. I forgot he even had witch time. He doesn't use it at all. Up smash. Sometimes when facing a Bayonetta, unless you study Bayonetta well, you don't know if Bayonetta is going to go for down, up, left, or right smash, because it's like all the same like type of movement at the beginning. Good game by Jordan. That's 1-0. I'm thinking he might take him to Dreamland. I feel like he should take him to... I forgot. Bayonetta... he goes straight to Delfino. Delfino, the classic counter pick here. And right off the bat, he's going for some heavy percent damages. And that's already 40%. The counter is definitely here going to help out Corrin. And definitely being
the top platform can definitely help Bayonetta as well.
So definitely.
Corrin has to really be careful.
Are we going to get the combo? Just missed it. That would have definitely been it right there. It's hard. Sometimes when you try to do the quarter circle forward Bayonetta input, like a Ryu Hadouken, the true Hadouken, you end up doing witch time by accident. Here we go. Good DI.
It takes
Corrin.
A lot of practice to do.
Good idea by Corrin by going under the stage and recognizing that he has way more than just a ledge. Let's see here. I feel like here, in places like this, it's good for Bayonetta just to stay back and shoot with just a couple bullets. He goes down. What's going to happen here? They're going down. Almost spikes him. They both make it out. That was intense. Just missed the forward smash. That would have killed, definitely.
He's going for way too many forward smashes. It's way too predictable at this point.
I agree. But at the same time, it's because he's trying to get down his shield a little bit more. He definitely just got saved by Delfino there. Alright, here, you don't want to be on either side right here, because this is not good right now. Good back. Oh, that would have been the back air to finish it right there. To finish the first dock. Nice. Which time? Oh, man. And on Delfino, that will kill, yes. With the taunt, you should have asked your mother. Oh. He needs to up B right there at the platform. Good up air. Back air spacing. Forward smash, definitely punishable. I feel like Cora needs to go and... Cora needs to play more defensive and break at his shield. Oh, look at the forward smash right there.
That was really good.
Very, it's very hard to predict where the forward smash is going. Oh, that's what they... Oh.
He's going for the gimps right now.
Yeah, he definitely... He's known to get him. But at the same time, he's doing too much. You have to recognize one thing, and that one thing is which time. Which time? Oh, he gets the combo started. He gets the combo started. Oh. And Bayonetta's a little safer now that she's out of there. Jump to avoid. Oh, this might be it. Oh, just barely missed it. Those counters, I don't think they have enough time to fully come out. Mm-hmm. So I feel like it's a wasted effort at that point. Good dash attack. I'm waiting for Bayonetta to go down with the down air, because that will kill at like 100%. Oh, just missed it with a second of invincibility.
Jordan doesn't really do a lot of dying here.
Oh! Just clipped him. What's gonna happen here? I thought he was gonna go down for that one. Forward smash reaches so far. Oh!
I think this is it. Yep. Nice.
Oh! Somehow Corrin makes it. I thought for sure that was it. And now he's on the island. This is Corrin's chance right now. Account. Oh, I.
Nope, the dare.
Called it. Called it.
The dare. I was like, Jordan doesn't do a lot of dares.
2-0 for Jordan. And who does Zero Beatness go to now that his Corrin has been somewhat found out? And his counter pick was used.
That dare is really fucking good.
Yeah, it spikes too.
Yeah.
And if you hold it long enough, oh, he's going Sonic. I don't agree with this.
If you witch time on by ledge and then dare.
Yeah, and then you can even do a footstool. Yeah, that's how much time you have, because that's how fast she falls. Alright, game 3. Jordan versus Zero. He takes it to his favorite stage, the Street Fighter 2 stage. And Sonic is known to be a pretty bad matchup for Bayonetta. Bayonetta could easily get in with her side B combos. And there's not much for Sonic to do. But his up B is really quick, and that would definitely aid him when he's getting comboed by Bayonetta. And Bayonetta's forward airs are so godly too. That was definitely right there, down there, missed input. Good back air. Combo started? No. Safely grabs the ledge. Bayonetta, as you see, shielding and then going in for the attacks. Zero Beatness has to stop going for so many forward smashes. It's not going to always help him. But it does there. With no jumps left. Oh, he misses. That was very punishable there. Pretty even game right now. Oh, that was an up smash. He could have had that. And he does. Up B, up air. Of course, misses. Very predictable. Another really up smash. Good. Can we get one more? Oh, shielded. Takes him up. She's going to look for the up B. Oh, forward smash comes out of nowhere. Goes for witch time, but this is the tech chase throw right here. When Sonic does a down throw, the opponent could either... Good forward smash. The opponent could either retreat back and tech backwards or forward or by itself. It's like melee with Sheik tech chases. That's one thing I like about Sonic.
Ooh, almost
with the up air. Wouldn't have killed, but would have done. Oh, that was and a flub by Bayonetta, and the taunt, two taunts.
It's a lot of disrespect tonight.
It's 2-0 right now. Jordan's up by two games, and right now it's looking like he's about to hit a Bayonetta combo and he misses. What happened?
When me and Kappa play.
Your next match is against whoever loses right now between Jordan and Marks.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Uh-oh, the combo's getting started.
Yep,
the combo's getting started. And he's gone. Good. He finishes it with the Bayonetta combo. Good shit to Jordan there. That was intense. That was good. That's what we've been waiting for the whole match. Now it's it's you versus Miguel off stream. You versus Kev. It's you versus Chris on stream right now. Yo, Jordan, good shit with that combo at the end. Yo, you, that was like twice where you should have had the combo, but he got out of it as corner on Defino.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure every being of yourself misses you.
Let's do this.
Is game okay?
You look suicidal.
Oh, damn.
That's not nice to say.
You could be on the fence inside today.
Bring them out.
Next we have losers round two.
I'm gonna fix that shit tonight. I'm working
on what?
Like getting the sound to play.
Right, okay. Yeah, because I would love to stream more often, because now that we have this layout.
Jordan, you need another game control.
Oh. There's
like. Oh, yeah, that was mine.
No, that's mine, though. This is like sacred. Not joking. Yeah. Hold on, right? Who's on the right?
Whatever.
Chris, right?
Yeah. Whatever.
Yeah.
Just, whatever. It's okay. It's wireless in my heart. Just got the crush up there.
All right, we good. Losers round two. We have Minerals versus Coma. Whoever wins advances into loser round three, of course, facing off against whoever loses between me and Jordan. I believe so. All right, losers round two, game one goes to Smashville. We have Diddy versus Captain Falcon. This is such a known to be a great matchup now. It's Coma versus Minerals. Always going down to the last wire. Minerals known to SD, but he says that he has been fixing those issues. I personally believe Diddy wins this matchup because of the very predictable recovery that Captain Falcon can have. But besides that, Captain Falcon, of course, like every other matchup, needs to just punish off of grabs, because Diddy Kong, he is not that much of a lightweight, but you know, he's still combo material. See how the banana plays out here. Coma in possession of the banana now. Oh, and he slips. Empty short hop, missed knee there. Good up air. This isn't pre-patch though, so we in there. Good forward air. Peanut up air. Oh, punished by the forward smash. And Coma is now up a stock. 97 damage on him. Good raptor boost. Grabs the banana. Tosses it up. Oh, good down smash. See the conversion here. Minerals needs to take this stock before things get too hectic. Good forward air. Good peanut. Oh. Raptor boost definitely helping him out. Raptor boost does so much damage and it's such a good option. Not to use all the time though. Good forward air. Peanut. And he catches the peanut in style. Throws it away. Says get out of here. Good up smash by Minerals. And now the stocks are even 1-1. With 64% on Minerals, but he could definitely come back with a nice little combo there. Oh, he needed that grab. He needs a grab. He needs a back throw into back air. Excuse me, down throw into back air. Good neutral air falling. Dash attack, forward air. Oh, missed a knee there. Up air. Oh man, the kick. The kick, the coma kick, the coma kick that'll leave you in a comatose. And that's 1-0 for Coma now. Let's see where they go for game two now. Going to Dreamland 64 now. Counterpicked by Minerals. Let's see how Wispy can help out the monkey here. And we're starting off. Definitely Captain Falcon has amazing up air strings at low percent. As you see, 31% already. Good back airs by Minerals. Good up air. How the hell did they switch places? But Wispy definitely working in some type of favor. Good down air. Forward smash. Raptor boost is definitely punishable. You go flying for too long. And Minerals looking a little bit more confident this matchup. Good dash attack. We need to see less commitment, more quick punishes. Oh, good mix up there. Oh, and the coma kick gets him again. Coma known to be doing the stupidest and somehow get away with the craziest down smash kicks. It's just like, you know, you always roll into it, you know? Oh, he's going for the neutral air. Pivot up smash. Okay. Let's see how Minnows could convert off of this. Oh, the kick. Okay, Minnows is moving way better now. But good jabs by Captain Falcon. Good peanut. Where's the banana? I feel like as a Diddy, you should always have banana in play because it's too handy, like right there. He could definitely convert. Good down air. He's looking for a knee to finish off. Up down air into up air. Would have killed if it would have been 2 years ago, but good back throw. He needs the banana. Oh, good side B kick. He needs to punish that. Raptor boost will do so much damage right now. And the up smash would have killed. But good down smash. Will it kill? Nah, he's living now. Banana on the ledge. Up smash kills.
I'm not gonna die.
Go for the read. Nothing. With Wispy blowing. He goes for the up throw. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Somehow makes it back. I thought that kick was going to finish. Oh, with the knee. Well then. Great knee by Coma. I did not expect that knee. Left is... I believe Minerals is going to pull out the Ryu. Oh, pulls out the Robin. YOLO, he says. Where's he going? Town and City for the counter pick. Robin, I didn't expect him to pull out Robin at all. And we start off 2-0 Coma. Minerals on his last game now. He needs to pull through somehow. He says with the Robin. I mean, look, this guy knows better than me. Good back here by Robin. Good dash attack. I like Robin's lucha. The spacing is really, really good. Shout out to John Boy for this layer. It looks nice. We gotta start doing this more often. Oh, good arc fire. And the sword is about ready. One more hit and the sword is flying. Oh, and it's done. As a Robin, you should always, like, once you know that it's, like, in its last life, you just grab that sword and, like, use it as an item, and it's so unexpected. Oh, good back air. Looks like Robin... Oh, he needed to go for that forward smash. He needed to go for that forward air or something. That was going to steal the deal, but good back air. Robin looking like the right choice here. Captain Falcon looking a little confused as to what to do. That was very sick, though, with the neutral B into side B. If he would have just jumped up...
If he would have been a forward air.
Yeah, that would have been it. Good pressure by him. Oh! Out of his jump. Oh, but that's going to be... Oh, we live it. Oh, he uses up B very early. Oh, good fast fall at the ledge, but that's going to take this second stock here. Excuse me, first stock. Will Minerals pull through? Looking very solid that first stock. Captain Falcon known for the crazy comebacks. Not much is needed. Up air. Ooh, down B. Up B very punishable there every time he does it. Okay, good up smash. Good back air. You want to see the sword by the...
You know that doesn't count, right? None of that counts. Now is the actual battle. Yo, for real.
Okay, things are getting heated. Good back throw. Good up air. Good up air.
No Miguel County.
Good forward throw. What's going to happen? Oh, he goes for the knee. Misses it, but good attempt anyways. He's going to go for a Raptor boost very soon. Good forward throw. Oh, down throw, excuse me. Oh, that's very punishable. That was a missed back air that would have finished it.
Miguel, where have you been? I feel like I haven't seen you in forever.
What?
I feel like I haven't seen you in forever. Where have you been?
Oh, that's so punishable. Oh, the kick. Oh, the kick takes it. The Coma kick. That was sick. Good games to both Coma and Minerals. Yeah. Oh, no, go ahead. Click on. Yo. After the Street Fighter? Yeah, I'm down. Yo. That was sick. You, all you needed was a forward smash. When you hit him with the shit, I was like, yo, you... Oh, my God.
Sick clowns, bro.
We'll do me versus Jordan right now. Yo, Chris, can you do a...
Capcom Jordan with the concert.
No. I flopped once again.
Cap, you and me.
And then, oh,
Cap.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Garcia, you and me.
Wait.
You and me, right now.
Yeah, but we're gonna get that on stream, so wait for us to. Cause it's
losers,
bro.
Yeah,
we
already won.
Yeah, but I know, but like, you gotta watch the rerun. It's only three matches.
I don't face him.
You do.
Well, yeah, alright, yeah.
And losers.
Oh, no.
My bad, bro.
Just,
my bad.
No, no.
You face whoever loses this.
Yeah, no. I, my bad.
That's what I'm saying.
So that's what I'm saying. What? There's only four of us left, so it's only three rounds. Yeah, exactly. You, yeah.
There's four.
Grand finals. So that's what I'm saying. We should just wait because, like, it could be on stream.
I still stick around.
Can I
get a controller?
Smash
me.
Thank you.
No problem.
Smash
me
before,
please.
Smash
me
before,
please.
Chris,
smash one?
Yeah.
Definitely
get
yourself a new
controller. Why? It's stiff, right? Yeah, I know. Now I have a black one that's like looser.
Black power.
But I've been trying to like beat that one like more than that.
Yo, Chris.
Yeah.
You gonna set up the game?
Oh, yeah, yeah, hold up.
Why don't you tell us?
Don't start yet.
Yeah, I'm about before I get saved. Yeah. Not my fucking name or both of them. I lost to a hacker,
but we're just digging around right now.
Hacker. Listen, you're better at cards. Super hacks. Okay. I'm going to the super hacks now. You should change your name to super hacks.
Oh, no. Alright, it's ready.
I used to. Finally said you had to be friendly.
It was lit.
Yeah,
man. There was no alcohol, so it wasn't that lit.
Yeah, we need our focus here.
Why is that again, bro?
Keep them clouds sick, bro.
Yeah, we're ready. Oh. So Eve is going Rosalina against Bayonetta, which is a good matchup against Bayonetta because of the spacing. So let's see what you can do with a nice down throw. Oh. Seems like Bayonetta is having really time connecting with Rosalina at the moment. Oh, I think he has it. Oh shit, nice combo. Oh, he's going for it again. Oh, he waited for that. Was really clever from him. Oh, nice. Luma putting in that work. Nice out there.
Oh, wow.
Rosalina's been a good amount of percentage on Bayonetta. Nice throw. Poor Luma.
Is that why you kept it? It's so weird.
Nice bullets.
I cannot say I did not hear you.
Nice nair from Bayonetta. Oh, rest in peace, Luma. Oh, nice forward turn. Oh, setting up the combo. Yeah. Nice percentage. Oh, combo. Really good spacing from Rosalina. She knows exactly what to do against this matchup. Oh, nice. First round is going to Yves. Looking really fair against Rosalina right now.
Me dropping 300 off the hell, I'll buy a computer part for that.
Alright, you go.
Oh,
you see?
No, Mega. I'll hold spacing on that.
That's a
GDC. Oh, you want big dude to pop?
Good throw by Rosalina. Oh, combo. Good combo.
Oh, I even know I was there.
Hello, world. Oh, the SD from Bayo. That's unfortunate. Oh, nice. This can be anyone's game right now. Oh, another SD. Really unfortunate again. Yeah. It's semifinals, win or semi. Yeah. FD has a counter pick from Bayo. It's a really good stage for her. Beyond Luma, it's really, really bad. Oh, nice man. Cool. Oh, nice grab. Oh, down smash. Oh, cool. Oh, nice back here. Oh, fuck. Really good performance from Yves right now. Seems as he's been practicing against a Bale. Nice, nice. Bayonetta can easily come back from this if she plays it right. No more SDs, man. She has this in the back. Nice. Good fucking back. Ah, good comeback right there from Bayo. She can easily come back right here. She does another combo. Oh, nice nair. Oh, try to go for the up smash. Oh. Oh, really good shit. Oh, nice forward smash. Oh, which time? Good fucking read. Good game, 3-0. Yeast is going to grant winners finals, I think. Yeah, he is.
Yo. Yep. After this. Let's go now. No, wait.
This is grand finals, right?
No. Now it's losers final. He said, no, hold up. Now it's, No, that was semifinals. Now it's
losers
round three. Because whoever wins from this faces Jordan.
Okay.
I could do it if you want.
That was a good read on Indian.
Yeah. The Rosalina matchup is good for Bayonetta.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Oh, wait, I'll let you know. Hold on, don't start yet. Yeah, so you see. Hold up. Change your... Oh, Mark's... Yeah, whatever.
So Jordan goes against who? I'll reserve this.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a touch.
Yeah. Zero beatness. And then coma.
This is yours?
What, the laptop?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's going to... Oh, pause. It's like going to shit, though. Coma. Alright, hold up. Not yet. What is this right now?
Losers round three.
We good, right? Yeah.
That looks kind of...
Alright, yeah, good.
I'm gonna start playing more Robin. Robin's
fun. Yo, Robin's good. I play Robin all the time.
Fun.
Yeah.
Wait,
Robin? Robin's fun too, but...
Robin's good.
So loses round three is gonna be Zero Beat Ness versus Coma, a run back of something they fought earlier, right?
Yeah,
they fought first round. It was 2-3. Yeah, I remember. Coma. You didn't change your controllers.
No, they're just live.
No Jones.
I guess I win, right?
Yeah, that's 1-0.
What do you mean 1-0?
Nah, I'm joking. And then you call feelings. Alright, so this is the real game one. Game one going to Smashville. It's going to be Samus. Zero Beat Ness is Samus against Coma's Golden Falcon.
Who's? Mine?
No. Who's is that?
Is that mine?
No, it's not yours. No. Yours is purple, right?
Mine is blue.
Oh, no.
Oh, I guess it's purple, yeah.
Check. It works? All right. No more Johns now. We have Samus versus Captain Falcon. Earlier I said that this is a good matchup for Falcon. Falcon does good against floaties, especially at low percent. But then again, Samus, with all the recent buffs and everything that has been going on, crazy mix-ups and bombs into charged up and her neutral air, her air speed getting better. I feel like Samus is definitely a viable character at this point. And forward smash isn't really janky anymore. It always connects. That was some stupid shit. But Captain Falcon at a percent deficit right now gets hit with a forward smash and the taunt with the full burst. Koma needs to think about what he's going to do. Definitely Koma should go Mario.
Yeah.
Yeah, because Mario has an 8-2 matchup against Samus. All of Samus's moves are projectiles, and Mario has Mario has a cape, so that's that. But then again, Koma can take this stock. He is known to hit knees, as because soft knee. Soft knees are good too, because soft knees lead into up airs, lead into up Bs, and they like, if you have high enough percent, soft knees will like just spread you across. He's trying to perfect shield, but he's not getting the perfect shield good enough. Good back air. Oh, second off, he would have got that. Oh, good platform play. He's going for something. Okay, misses it. Oh my god, nice knee. Perfect execution there. He needs that. Oh, he misread there. The Koma kick isn't going to work here. The legendary Koma kick. Oh, he just missed the jab reset there. That could have led into much more. At like 0%, a Falcon forward throw into down smash, down air jab reset into knee. Oh my god!
That was insane.
Rage, fully charged forward smash, angled down. Don't grab the ledge too long, ladies and gentlemen. And that is 1-0 now. Koma is up. Koma does not want to get eliminated. Koma wants that money. Oh, the switch to Mewtwo. Okay, I feel like Koma should have switched to Mario. Yeah, but I mean he's confident right now. So
Look good.
Oh, that's a great mix-up. Oh. All right, game two. We're going to Duck Hunt. Do I agree with the stage? It's not that great of a stage for Captain Falcon. Nice knee there by Koma. But I can understand, as a Mewtwo, you have a lot of movement options. So it could work in his favor. And if anything happens, if he is able to get an up throw from one of the trees, it's automatic death from like 80. I thought I called it.
He can hear you, that's what.
All right. Good forward tilt. Oh, the dog messes up his down air. The Koma kick.
The
foxtrot. Okay, that plant right there is really like really good. Good down smash. The Koma kick. Oh no, he's going for too much now. I feel like he a good raptor boost and he's good. See, that's it leaves you with so many recovery options as a Mewtwo with those trees there. Oh, good movement option by Captain Falcon. It's a good mental game at Harvard right now. He doesn't want to get too close. Good spike and the taunt. Legend has it. When you taunt, you lose. But, I mean, Koma is defying all the legends right now.
He's trying to get out of losers.
Yeah, he's trying to... Well, he can't get out of losers anymore.
Yeah, he goes against Jordan. He fails.
He wants to face against Jordan, which is something that, you know, very possible. Good back air. Let's see how he approaches. Oh, good jabs. Oh, two missed punishes there. Oh, that's a missed punish too. Good dash attack. Good forward throw. This is very good conversions, but he needs to follow them up more often. He needs to do something about the throws. Oh, the coma kick doesn't work. Good dash attack. What is he gonna do here? Oh, he goes for the knee and misses. Up air. Oh, up air.
Nice chase.
Oh, good dash attack. Mewtwo gonna charge up his cycle ball. Oh, catches him with the raw forward smash. He could do it. Rage is... Oh! He bounces off the dog. That was crazy. Oh. Oh, he went for the flashy thing and now he ruins his opportunity. That's 23% already off one move. The throw, nothing converts after that. Oh! Oh, that's, the Raptor Boost gets it cool and move. He gets on top of the dog for added flashiness. 2-0 coma.
That forward B is another coma legendary move.
Everybody knows who he's going at, who he's going to choose now.
Delfino.
No, oh, Delfino and possibly Corrin. Or is he going to switch it up and go Sonic? Because he opted Sonic last time instead of Corrin. But it's looking like he doesn't want to lose. He goes Corrin. 2-0. Coma up. This is reminiscent of last set that they played that went 2-0 before Coma switched to Pikachu. And that happened, yeah. Game 3 could be the last game, and already with a counter. Even percent here. This is a whole different game now compared to the last one. He's got Samus and Mewtwo, both two floaty glass cannon characters, but not Corrin. Corrin gets busy. Koma's gonna need to go in for more conversions off the grabs because he can't play the same game that he played last time. He was getting kind of not lucky, but he was getting the spike. I just ate my words right there. Coma is not playing. What a crazy ass spike. He's gonna be able to recover from that. Coma's looking very, very
performing off stage because it's really excelling right now. Oh, the Coma kick.
The Coma kick misses. Oh, he has to get a grab. Oh, good wait for the counter. Oh, just missed. That was done for. Oh, he needs to hit a back hit. It's very bad to go for a jump and then not do anything after that. Oh, he should double down. Every time you get a down there like that as Captain Falcon, always try to go for more. Oh, the taunt. In this world that we live in, apparently taunting makes you win. So let's see what happens. Oh, good knee. Off the platform knee. Oh, just missed the up tilt that would have spiked definitely. Oh, he needs to stop rolling. He needs to go for grabs. Keep going for grabs. Down throw into up air will always work. Oh, try to go for the... Oh, good shield. Oh, the coma kick.
Oh,
just a second late there. Oh, he goes for the knee. Oh, the knee. Going for the knee will be... Oh, good back air. Oh, just missed it.
Oh,
man, just missed it. Oh, he gets caught by the neutral B. Oh, the back nice air conversion. Back, yeah. Oh, man. Great conversion by Zero Beatness. That was great. Good efforts by Coma. Coma looked like he had it in the bag, but...
Oh, that's not good. Not that.
Yeah, that's where he catches him. And then look at the conversion back air. Beautiful. That's 2-1. It's looking like it's going to be a repeat of last set that they had. But hopefully Coma could pull away with this one. Game 4, taking it to Dreamland. Interesting pick by Coma here. Oh, the forward smash connects. Coma needs to practice some perfect...
pivots?
No, perfect shielding. So, when... Like, a Corrin could, attack him, he could just, run past him. Oh, that's a very punishable decision, side B recovery. Oh, Coma needs to really readjust the way he's playing right now. Goes for the soft knee. Oh, the coma kick. Oh, he needed to go for that down air there. This is not impossible. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay, soft knee. Almost converted. Oh, Coma gotta start attacking more. Okay, good. Oh! That was looking like... Oh, man. That was a horrible get-up option. oh, so many counters coming out. You know, the more counters you use, the weaker it gets. But yeah, still, Corrin's counter is just ridiculous. Good dash attack. Koma's getting good conversions off the dash attack.
Oh, he just missed in the air. Oh, he's one for it again. He's getting really desperate right now. Oh.
Okay. Okay, he went for it. Good ledge jump. So oh.
That's the third move.
Oh, he has to punish that. See, every time you go for a short, see, he got a shield though. Every time he goes for a short hop and he doesn't get anything out of it, it's just a missed opportunity to punish something.
Oh, he went for the Koma 50, got it.
Okay, Koma now able to eliminate Zero Beat Ness here. Good dash attack. Oh, he went for the counter there, but it was too late. Oh, the shielded knee. Oh, he runs right into the forward smash. Jesus Christ, so much damage. Oh, he gotta stop going for knees.
Yeah.
It's not melee. Okay, go down there. Oh, he went for the counter. Okay.
He's still going for knees.
Very close game here. Oh, good up smash. Corrin's up smash is very underrated. I'm not really that big of a fan of it, though. Oh, that's a punish right there. Okay, good neutral air to get him off stage. Oh, good, the patience. Okay, good down smash. Oh, the perfect shield. That was so close. That was his life right there. Oh, and we're living out here. Oh.
Oh.
That would be rare. Oh, he goes for the counter. Should have known that. 2-2. This is looking like last.
It could be anyone's game right now.
Yeah. Is he going to switch to Mario or?
Stop eating my fucking Mario.
And he switches to Mario. Honestly, oh, but the switch to Sonic.
The dirty sprite Mario.
And this is game 5. Whoever loses this gets eliminated. $45 at stake here. Whoever wins this faces Jordan for a very anticipated matchup. Sonic. This matchup is very like.
It's not Sonic's favorite, isn't it?
I think Sonic does good because even though Mario has a lot of air mobility, like Sonic's his side Bs are really like. I don't know how to describe it. Like, it could catch Mario off guard because Mario, once a Mario throws out an aerial, like, obviously they're going to throw out another one. Like, any Mario you watch, they're going to go up there, they're going to go for another one because Mario's, his aerials don't take much, like, they don't take time at all. Good up B, the cape was unnecessary, but he does it anyways. Okay, good down air. Down air is lagless. It's one of the best moves in the game, especially in Mario. Oh, that's a punish right there. Forward smash. That was quick. Not even a minute on the board, and Koma is now up a stock. Let's see the conversions. Good neutral air. Good. Oh. Okay.
Oh.
Koma. Koma needs definitely. He needs more. Oh, good conversion. He needs more fireballs to keep Sonic away. There you go.
Mario can easily take this.
Yeah, I wonder, like, you know, either Sonic takes the stock right now, or he puts on like 10 more damage and does like a up throw or an up smash and he takes it. Or actually, definitely a back throw too. Oh, good fireball connection. He's gonna go for it. Oh, good up smash. Oh, this is looking grim right now. Oh, he goes for the spike. Oh, he's gonna go for the back. Tap out. Oh, and the back throw kills. Last stock situation, 90% to zero.
JV3.
Is he going? Is it JV2? Because oh, that's a cape. Oh, let's see what happens here. Down smash. Oh, good pivot, grab, reverse. Oh. He's got to go for that up smash. That down smash is not going to kill anytime soon. Oh.
Nice.
Sonic with rage, though. Oh, and the down smash takes it, and Koma takes game three. Excuse me, game five. 3-2. Wow, that was crazy. So many down smashes played. Next, we have Jordan versus Koma. Nah, hold on. Yo, take that. Turn that off, though. Hold on, because we're doing like losers finals and grand finals, so like. I low-key like the Smash music in the back because we can't hear anything else.
Oh.
You get it? Right. So it's good to have at least some, because we can't hear anything else.
What do you mean Smash noise?
Like the music that was playing coming from the projector. Because like at least you heard Smash music in the back. Because we can't hear.
When we started this shit, it just was straight fucking noises coming from here.
I know. Hold on, let me fix this. Right. I'll let y'all know. Obviously.
Of course he is.
Oh, what is this? Loser's final, right?
Walking cancer, that's what you use.
Is it loser finals or loser's finals?
Loser's
finals. Finals with an S?
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I gotta beat him twice?
No. You got no. This is first of three.
Oh, it's first of three.
Yeah, hold up, I got you right now. Alright, yeah, good. You put it away?
Yeah.
Alright, good luck.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, good. Losers finals now, Jordan versus Koma. Koma going, back to Captain Falcon, who's doing really good with Mario, though. But I feel like either or. I feel like Mario's the worst choice, maybe, because Mario's up tilt would lead to many, like, witch time conversions. The Koma kick.
That's a lot of damage.
Oh, good down air. Oh, good jab. If it would have been melee, that would have been a jab reset. Oh, he's reaching now. Koma is mad. Koma's in losers finals, top
he's
three.
Hungry.
You could tell. He's rolling too much, though. Oh, and the Bayo combos. Bayo combo. The Bayo combo number one.
Where the DI at? Come on.
Bayo combo number one. Let's see. I don't know what to say for Koma right now. Captain Falcon, he's very limited to what he can do. He just has to put on pressure like never before. That's the only way to truly win. Unless you get hit by...
Almost.
Honestly, the Bayonetta combos, I hate them. But, you know, they're very fascinating to look at. Oh, that's a conversion. When Bayonetta bonks like that as a Captain Falcon, that's an up tilt right there. Oh, that down air is vicious. Oh. And, oh, he makes it back. He's alive still, but he's going to have to make the switch if he wants to win, I think. Oh, good forward smash. The patience is amazing there. Koma, 77%, still doable. Oh, witch time. The up smash. That's not going to kill him, though. Not enough rage on Bayonetta. You gotta play patient. I'm surprised Vayner doesn't go for the down. Excuse me. The down air is more, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Down smash. He's coming down with a down smash. Very, very predictable. Oh, somehow makes it back. The Koma kick isn't gonna work. Good dash attack.
Oh.
Up air. Oh, that's the bait. The walk is the bait.
Can't fall for that.
Oh, Raptable is so punishable. But you know what? Captain Falcon has rage. That's what he has. And one forward smash. Oh, the up air kills. And that's game one for Jordan. Is Koma gonna stay? I think he is. Good up air. That was a good up air. Bayonetta's up air is so scary because it lasts so long. Oh, he's changing to Mario. Hmm. Okay. Game two of Losers Finals, and Koma's counter pick is Delfino. I don't agree with that. Nobody has taken the opportunity to go to Halbert. Halbert's a very good stage, especially for like, I think especially for Bayonetta. Oh, good conversion.
I think it's not a good map for Mario.
Like no percent put on. Oh, the up smash. See, the one thing about Bayonetta that is like whack though is her smash attacks, like they get violated easy. Oh, nice. You see, she's going for the witch time, and which is literally the reason why I said that I don't like Mario against Bayonetta, because that witch time could be very annoying. Good down air. Oh, just barely missed. Oh, the upbeat does not kill. That was so close. Good back air. All right, Koma taking some type of initiative now. He is looking. Oh, that was all him right there. Oh, the forward air. Oh, the forward smash. Wow.
Have you?
Let's see this. Good tech by Bayonetta. Let's see this. Down air? No down air. Back throw will do it. Oh, I didn't expect that. Quick little foxtrots by Mario. Not doing much, but. Okay, let's see the Bayo combo. Let's see the. Oh, he just missed it. Good up air. He needs to start avoiding this because this is. Oh, that was scary. Oh, the forward smash will not take it. Good up air. The up air lasts so long there. Alright, Mario has to do something about this.
Oh,
and the bullets take it. This nigga looking like 50 Cent right now. This nigga took like 9 shots to the head.
He didn't survive like 50.
All right, game three. Sorry, let me score.
What's the score looking like?
2-0 right now. Jordan's up.
Not red.
Game three now. Jordan's up 2 games.
Bayo, right?
Yeah, I don't like this counter pick either. Dreamland is very low ceiling.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Oh, he has to get the cape. Good up air. Okay, this is looking like a good kind of pick for him specifically right now. I feel like he's looking more confident, but then Bayonetta just, misses. Bayonetta does the Bayonetta things with the forward smash. Oh, man. Down to his tournament stock, Koma is going to have to pull a comeback out of his asshole. Oh, the combos. Is Bayonetta going to want to, is he going to, she going to finish this off with a nasty combo or neutral air? Yeah, she's in his mind right now. Jordan's in Koma's mind right now. Like, oh, the forward smash.
It's not gonna kill.
I thought it was gonna a spike. He needs to hit a up smash. There you go. Okay, good neutral air. Oh my god! In so fashion! Jesus Christ!
Down there.
That was scary. Alright. Grand finals now. You can do this shit, right, bro?
You can
fix everything, right?
Yeah.
Alright, do this. Yeah.
It was 3-0, right?
Yeah.
The grand fucking finals. Finally. Let's see who will take it.
This is it?
Yeah, it's the grand finals.
This is grand finals. That's what I'm
yes.
doing. Grand fucking finals. This is it. You know, my money's on Yves. Somehow he's gonna do it.
I believe.
Yeah.
I mean, he did
this
send.
This guy's gonna take home 45. Like, come on.
He did send Jordan to losers, I think. Yeah.
Mr. Yves. Oh, the score. You forgot.
Oh, yeah.
But does the score even matter right now?
Oh, shots. But they're on Jordan's side.
He needs the 2 points.
It's ready.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's this, Rosalina against Bayonetta?
Yeah, he did really good with Rosalina.
Really?
It's a good counter for Bayo.
It's a shame I didn't see this.
She's coming here now?
Yeah.
Here it is. First round of finals. Grand finals.
Rosalina has good spacing against Bayo. It doesn't let Luma doesn't let Bayo come through. Look at that, look at that
overkill.
Screen.
It's just delayed, but
yeah, it's delayed. Look at that. This is really good spacing. Oh, nice fucking combo. Watch this, Kev. That was really fucking good from fucking Jordan.
Ooh.
Oh, the SD.
Oh,
that,
oh, oh.
Disgusting. Broken.
SD.
Broken. Fam, that's what got you 3 times in a row.
You're right.
All right?
You're right. That's she's broken as fuck. That's
oh yeah.
Bad.
That's the only reason
that's
Jordan
why.
Got up there.
That's why.
That's why she's banned.
In Spain.
Bullshit.
She should be.
She
bad.
Will be worldwide banned.
If they don't change her game, then she's gone for sure.
Because pull off shit like that.
Anyone can do that. Anyone, and it's just like.
It just takes like a day's practice.
Yes. I didn't like the first day I downloaded Bayonetta. I was just like, you know, I love Bayonetta as a character, but like in Smash, she's just too technical for me. Like, yeah, but in a day's worth of just smashing, you can learn all this shit. Yes, kids, you too can learn all this shit at home.
You don't even have to do much as Bayonetta. Just
all you need
nair.
Is $8.
It's $5.99.
$5.99 for just
$5.99.
Well, if you want the stage, it's $8. Niggas was 5 away from tactical.
Well, Bay already took a stock.
That's crazy. I love dark memes. Dark memes are the best.
Jordan has to win this set and another
set.
Wait. Oh, nice back.
Wait, he already got one.
Yeah, he already has a stock.
Damn. Well, who knows?
Oh,
let's see what happens.
Oh, nice near. Oh.
It was like 4v at a hard line, like a real
emoji. Oh, the combo already.
Oh, no, here we go.
Oh, nah.
No, Kev,
EDI.
I'd like to see that Captain Falcon. I
don't
know
I
where don't you are right
can.
Now, but wherever you are, I
nice
hope you can hear my calls.
Smash.
There it 2-0. Is. 2-0.
Is it best out of three?
Filthy. Here you go with the replay.
Okay.
On the second laptop, you can see right here is where most of the bullshit just happened. There it is.
Yeah.
There it is.
Good. That was just a good read.
Yeah, it was. Secondly,
that was overpowered as well.
This
never,
is it. Hold up. Who did he choose? Who did he choose?
I didn't see.
Nah,
listen.
Captain?
Captain. This is what I wanted. This is what we were here for, man.
Everyone came to this exact table to see this matchup. This could be
but can't
the final
take it
round out. If he can't rack this up.
I don't know.
For the loss. Gabe, you're missing out. You have to... Oh, no.
Cap, Falcon has to really be aggressive.
You know, I think we can come to an agreement that, you know, she's pretty overpowered and that she should be banned amongst our tournaments at
just
least.
Just like Corrin.
Corrin is nothing. You beat him plenty of times.
Corrin is easy as long as you read the counters.
Exactly.
And don't get hit by that down smash.
But you see, it's shit like that. That just happened right now.
As you look,
it's just disgusting.
As you look into the wild habitat of Leonetta, you can see that she's trying really
look,
hard to do a
it's
combo.
The same shit every time.
There goes side B.
Yep.
There goes.
Oh, just jump. Oh, near.
This is a natural.
Oh,
this is National
near.
Geographic.
What are mix-ups?
And
it's the same shit. It's the same shit.
Oh my
god. Look at that.
That would have been kill.
How can anyone stop that?
Well, maybe if you countered, I don't know, but it just doesn't come out. When I tried, you know, I tried my hand at it.
He tried the coma kick,
like
but he couldn't.
Nothing. Here we go. Could this be it?
He has to land the coma kick.
He said the coma kick.
Oh, up there. Nice up there.
Oh boy.
Combo?
Oh,
yep.
Oh boy, there
good
it is.
Shit.
There it is, people.
Wow.
This is it.
The bracket
and
is
final.
Reset.
Clap, guys.
Ban Yanetta.
Ban Yanetta. Ban Yanetta indeed. So.
Bracket reset.
Wait, no one even fucking did this one.
No, this is the grand finals right now.
Oh,
okay.
So
put Jordan.
Wait,
the bracket reset.
Wait, what? That was it. Jordan won.
So that's the bracket reset right there?
What do you mean reset?
No.
Since Jordan came from losers, he has to win another three.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Fuck, I forgot.
I'm not sure if that's like the
Jordan
end.
Ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Mega, put the scores.
Oh, shit. Okay, so that was 3-0.
3-0.
Damn.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we know.
Are you ready?
Yep. Good luck.
Yeah, Mega.
0-0. Damn, you didn't see? Should have like. Yeah. Whatever, bitch. There you go, 0-0. Alright,
oh, he went chic.
What?
This could be good. Especially with these platforms.
I don't think I've seen this matchup.
It could also work out in Bayonetta's favor as well.
Oh, through the stage.
Oh, he's not having any of those combos today.
I don't think Battlefield's a good
he's
stage against Bayonetta.
He ain't with this shit. Not at all.
Because she can definitely just up smash the...
Quickie,
I mean, upbeat the
the
ledge. It says Benefit was not a good stage because that clip. Oh.
It's easy for the fastball.
Imagine Zero actually uses fucking Bayonetta.
I don't think
that
he
would
is.
Be disgusting.
Yeah.
Like, he wouldn't even like it. In fact, he doesn't. He doesn't like Bayonetta at all.
None of the top pro players do.
She's just too cheap.
She has a good advantage because she can just grab and just fucking forward.
The fact is, it's just too easy to pull off these things.
He got a stock.
You know, I could give a kindergartner a gaming controller, whatever controller in fact, and put him a Bayonetta. That shit.
The
yo,
CPU can do the combo.
It would be GG for me against a kindergartner. Like, no matter what character I choose, except for Bayonetta, I would be.
I'm gonna teach my sister how to play Bayonetta.
Yo, you really should.
She's 11. I'm gonna. Take her to tournaments. She's gonna go to Nebs and everything.
She will win like $500 in tournaments.
There goes the extra income. Like
oh,
that.
The combo. Nope, too far.
No.
The dare.
It's also a bit harder to do it here.
Yeah.
Unless he gets
DI
it from the top.
That is complicated as fuck too.
You can't DI out of it.
What, the combo there?
Yeah, it's hard. No.
Can he do it? No, he misses it by like 3 frames.
Oh, forwarder? Yep, much forward.
She ain't
no.
taking none of this shit. Could this be his counterpick against her?
I think so. He has really...
It's working really well. It's also the stage, too, no?
I'm not sure. I think it's just Sheik in general because... Bayonetta doesn't have really good neutral game. Because you can just grab her and just fair. And it's down beat. Like that. That's all you have to do against her. Oh. Nope, wrong way.
Come on, Kev.
Fair. Oh.
Mr. Yves. Mr. Yves? Oh.
Wait,
so
Jordan
wins
right now. He resets
everything?
No,
he already
resets. He already won the loser's bracket.
Yeah, that's why
reset.
He beat me.
Wasn't that tough?
Hmm?
I had to deal with that.
What?
Jordan.
Son, I lost $40-something, dude.
I know.
Don't you come in third?
Yeah.
Don't you get like $5? Your money back.
Fuck it, with those $5, I'll probably buy another slice.
You took it, Kev? You took it, right?
What?
The game?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
1-0.
Yeah.
Who's is this?
It's 1-0, right?
This is Dad,
yep.
I think.
1-0.
Yeah, this is Dad's.
Oh. It's 1-0.
Yo, it's hot as fucking
hell.
Well,
it was hotter before, but...
Well, it's hotter now.
She just turned like the AC on for a bit or something.
Yo, fam. I don't know about y'all, but I sleep with the AC every day.
Yeah.
Every day of my life. Like, literally.
Yeah.
There's not one day I've ever slept without the AC.
Me either.
Even at a friend's house, I'm like, yo, AC, I'm out. Like, I don't care what time it is. I'm out.
I mean, it's because my
Oh, nice hair.
Two heaters.
It's not even the heaters. It's just my body.
That's
I'm
bad.
That's bad.
I mean, you do live on Heath.
Bad jokes. You know, he doesn't live on Heath. You know, nobody lives on Heath. What is Heath? From where? What?
Where are you
anyway,
from?
Shut up. Anyway,
yo, white boy that lives in a black neighborhood.
I am. Okay, listen, we could be anything because we are faceless. Actually, no, we're not faceless. Fuck, we got streamers. Anyway, we're on this second round of five.
He's doing really good against this matchup.
Okay.
Yeah, just fairing and dancing.
You see, I think Sheik will work for him.
Yeah, for sure.
In fact, I think he might pick her up.
He does. He used
like
to play
full
a lot
time.
Of
full time against Sheik. I mean, Bayonetta.
Yeah. I mean,
it looks well. Really well here.
I mean,
this is Bayonetta stage, but can he pull it off?
Yeah.
Will it bend?
Down smash.
Ooh.
Ooh, nice there. Set up the combo. Oh
no. Okay, he made it back.
Wrong way. Nice fucking down smash. Oh. The clip through the stage.
Ooh. Oh no, this is dangerous. But he made it. Oh,
nice
no.
Man.
What a beautiful ringtone.
That was Bayonetta laughing in
you
fact.
Should,
beautiful Duang.
You should hear my soundboards.
Nice down beat.
I have a DJ Khaled soundboard.
Why do people use eggplant to talk about dick? Who you know taking this? And it's like a picture of a huge fucking fat eggplant. The size of probably like three heads.
Yo, put that shit on the chat.
That shit is unhealthy.
Shit
you probably
chat.
Have
like
a tumor growing there.
Yeah,
like,
so,
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, so, yeah,
anyway, back to this matchup. It looks to be in Bayonetta's favor, and I don't doubt that. It definitely...
It can go any way right now.
It could, but as for now, Bayonetta is racking up the percents.
She has good spacing, too, with the needles.
He's panicking.
Oh,
panicking.
Fair. Two fairs.
With the counter. Hits
oh,
the ledge.
Nice
guards.
Oh, nice grab.
Oh,
the down
fish.
Beat. Oh, another bouncing.
Damn, misses it, and there... Oh, no, he can make it.
Oh,
unless Bayonetta
for
fucks
the
dare, it up.
Yep.
Oh, here it is.
Nice, Dawson.
Could this be it? I think one up smash could end it all.
Ooh. From Sheik? Maybe.
Yeah.
It has to be towards
oh no.
Oh,
oh no. Look at him panicking. Look at him panicking.
Oh.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Now,
one
two
one.
Points. No, wait. Really?
Yeah, it's 1-1. Kev won the first one.
Oh. This is
intense.
Intense. Yeah.
Yo, what the fuck is that?
That's Gabe, goddammit, for the 500th time.
But why? That's my ringtone. What the fuck is that? Text? Oh, that's for my game tonight. I forgot you actually placed my.
One of the worst MMOs.
It's a MOBA, actually.
MOBA.
Excuse me.
My apologies.
The voter Twitter. 3,000 hours on that shit.
I played that shit. That shit was trash.
But you have to give it a chance.
I did give it a chance. I sat there for an hour trying to play that game.
I don't know what I'm going. You gotta give it like a 3 days. 3 days at least. 3 days, my nigga.
Nah, nigga. In those 3 days, I could beat so many games, play so many better games in that trash ass mode.
I just picked up under two.
I played for like about an hour. I was like,
you gotta play more.
I almost fell asleep. Bro.
On the computer or on like a console?
No, on the console.
That's why I console.
Oh, PC Master Race, excuse me.
No,
it is Master
Race.
PC's not. Oh, here it is.
Yeah.
No, he misses
keep telling
it.
Me more when you
no.
Waste like $1,000.
Guys.
On
this,
like a,
listen,
one little piece for
that's
PC.
Great. That's great and all, but we
nah,
need
nah,
to
nah.
Focus on this.
Not even close.
Oh, excuse me.
Please,
it's more.
Yes. Can we,
I'm sorry.
Can we not?
I mean, a good computer can last you years, unlike a console.
Basically, your computer is shit. The end. End of conversation. All right? I don't care what computer it is. Chris has the best computer here. Fuck off.
I don't think
it.
So.
How much is on your computer?
1800?
No one gives a fuck. It's enough. It's enough, Gabe. It's a goddamn.
Obviously, it's an NVIDIA.
You know,
it's not an NVIDIA. It's
I
AMD.
I have no clue what the fuck you guys are talking about, but okay.
It's a graphics card.
Yes, but like,
because people bash on NVIDIA, they're like, oh, AMD. I'm like, I don't know.
NVIDIA is good.
If a fucking computer works and can sign on to the internet,
nice down
like,
smash.
It is
more
worth
it than that.
Listen. All I need is my Facebook and my YouTube. It's cool. Because I'm not a PC gamer. I don't give a shit.
Yeah.
If
you're a casual, it doesn't matter.
I'm a fucking
I have to clean my computer
you
like
know,
every
I,
week.
I
have
was,
to dust
was
that
raised
shit
with
out.
Computers, you know? I mean, all of us have, mostly. But like, I started like at age 2 or 3.
I hate working at
Best Buy. Oh, nice.
Like, I see all these computer parts. I'm like,
yeah.
I need to buy this. I need to buy this shit now. Fuck, $200 for a router now? Fuck, I don't know,
dude, that's just you.
Yeah,
great. Anyway, back
feels,
to the match.
It's gonna be anyone's game right now.
This is hot as fuck.
Oh no, Sheik is pulling through.
Oh,
Sheik
strong.
Wants that win, but Bayonetta is coming
oh,
back with the combos.
Nope.
Misses it,
low.
But like
he is
two
trying
points.
To win this
oh,
money
no.
To take his girl out on a date.
Hello, wow.
I don't know about you, but I'd just probably buy Amiibos with that money. I mean,
that's like 3 amiibos.
Like,
but 3 amiibos,
you
can
eat
like 6 meals.
You can go out and eat with like anyone at any time, you know. But it's just like amiibos; they're pretty hard to get. Granted, that's probably what he's gonna do.
Yeah,
how many amiibos does he have now?
He has a lot.
That's very specific.
I don't think he's missing much.
No, he's missing a lot. Too.
Does he have all the Fire Emblems? Because they're the hardest. They're the real.
I don't think
he
has.
Really
yeah,
hard.
Yeah,
not Breath by is always.
Oh, I miss
his.
This is the combo. So you guys have Fire Emblem characters?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, let me resale.
Oh, nice
like,
bomb.
No one barely goes for Breath by the Fire Emblems.
Well, when I was hunting for them, yeah, there was a bunch of people there.
There was like.
Kev with two
I've
wins.
Seen three, I think real
three
amiibos
more.
There for the longest.
Wow.
Three
real amiibos.
Oh.
Do you even have any besides Ganondorf?
I was gonna get Ryu, and I was like, nah, fuck that shit.
I was gonna get Ryu too. I was
like,
nah.
I don't even fuck with Ryu. Like,
I was gonna get Zero Suit, but she looks horrible.
Oh no, she looks great.
I don't like her face.
Really?
Peach looks good.
Nah,
yeah,
like,
Peach is the worst.
I like the
Peach
game. I like
this
the
is
game
it. This is it. If he can rack up this match, it's
over.
Kind of
if Kevin.
Yves, yes. But this is it for Yves. That's what I'm saying.
He's gonna have
but Jordan can come back if he does.
No, fuck Jordan.
The combo of death.
Hello.
I
have
hope,
enough
I
money for a Pornhub subscription for $45.
Really?
Yeah.
$45?
It's $45 for a subscription.
No, it's like 10 something, but you could keep adding it for like a year.
Oh, for $45?
Yeah, well, we could.
$45 is like a year.
I could give it to you for free.
Yo, for real?
Yeah, on 4chan.
Yo,
they give passwords.
Oh, really?
Fuck me the fuck up, yo. Like, I'm totally into the plots in there, man.
It's full.
They got
passwords for Pornhub for braces.
You
want to
find out what's inside that pizza box?
I don't know. The day I see a JoJo porno is the day I retire from the life.
Matter of fact, every time he does that, I'm going to Ora Ora just for the sake of it. Why not? I hope he heard that.
Looks like he's not going for 4 days. Panic, and there it is.
Team Rocket's blasting off again.
Kev just needs one stack.
One fucking stack. This is it, Kev.
110 damage.
Oh.
Has rage.
And the weeaboos. And the weeaboos.
Oh.
Oh my god.
The combo.
Oh my god. Oh no.
I'm gonna see if I can find it for you.
The passer?
Yeah. Me and my boy tried a long time ago, but they get reset.
That's crazy.
Cause there's always that one faggot.
So what's the difference between regular Pornhub and then premium? Like,
premium,
is it the quality of the video?
Premium, yeah, the quality, and you get the full length shit. Not no fucking like 5 minutes.
So you get to see more.
You get to see
everything unfold until they're finished.
Everything.
Even when like the cameraman's like, all right, we're done.
Even the behind the scenes.
No. Okay. All right, for example. Cause there's like on Pornhub, there's brazen, right?
Oh, you saw that.
Yeah, you were saying.
So I'm pulling like razors, they like show like clips or like of the girl meeting the guy and then they're fucking.
Oh,
and then the girl's done. It's like
pay now
for the full length video.
Damn.
Now if you're on premium, you can see the whole shit.
Nice bomb.
Jordan's cracking.
I think this is it.
Cracking.
Oh
there
God.
It is.
Oh!
Oh, he choked it though.
He should have dared.
He choked it though.
Oh no. Oh. This is it, Jordan. Can you do it? Can you do it?
I think he's gonna go for the combo.
Do the bullshit combo. You got this, Jordan. I believe.
You just wanted him not
no,
to win.
No, I believe in the bullshit of Bayonetta. She can definitely do it. It's just he's under pressure right now. Look at him on the screen. He's shaking. He is quaking like a motherfucker. Look at him. He's like mad stiff.
Oh.
Oh, Lord.
Nope.
Oh.
This is it.
They're actually both really, really stiff. I mean,
focusing.
I don't know, but you guys could definitely notice me just fucking dying.
Nice. And he takes the grand final.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have our winner. It is Yves with his Sheik. That is his counter pick for Bayonetta.
As he
kids.
Takes a deep breath when he wins his money.
Kids.
That was Crystal. That was shitting my fucking
Crystal,
head.
I am going to take you out to eat today. We are eating good.
Not you, faggot.
John texted me, you win this, you're giving me a little cut.
Well, John, I doubt that. Three?
Yo, Fizzy, for half that money.
One, what was it?
3-1.
Yo, this shit,
yeah.
That was... This is... Yo, that
you
fucking...
You had to switch the sheet.
Alright, I got the passwords.
That was
yo,
fast.
I gotta see. Oh,
yeah.
Got him.
I keep up.
Like
that's a lot of passwords.
If you scroll, it's for all
hold
of them. So you got
I'm
mofo,
sorry. I
you got raises.
I deadass just hit
us.
Confirm.
It has mofos.
Bro, nah, I gotta smoke now. It's like that.
Why?
Bro, I'm putting in the group
chat.
Watching
that, bro. That shit scared the fuck out of me.
Well,
yo, my Rosalina, I'm like, nah.
Ladies and gentlemen,
look at Jordan shaking.
That was
shaking.
Great. For any of you sticking around watching us, thank you. Thank you very much. We appreciate it. We hope to see you next time. That concludes our stream. I guess we're just going to listen to all this back talk over here.
I think you have to interview the.
Interview? Okay. Can we have the winner? Can we have the winner? Yves, Mr. Yves, can you get over here? We need to interview. All right. So, tell me, how you feeling right now?
Feeling good.
Pretty good?
Pretty good.
What would you say about Bayonetta, exactly?
Fuck that bitch!
Bayonetta is a good character, the best character in the game besides Rosalina and Zero Suit. And the combos, even though people say they're easy, they're not that easy, you know? You still, like, there's a lot of people who can't even do the combos.
Mm-hmm.
But overall, I think that she's necessary for Smash. I don't get that. I feel like introducing a character as good as Bayonetta just makes everybody who plays the game better. Like, if they give you a character that's OP, you have to learn how to work around it, so on and so forth.
Ah, that's very interesting. Take note.
Like, I hate, like,
I beat you.
instead of patching shit, just adapt. And then...
Alright, I see.
She would've been like, she needs to get passed.
How did you feel during these matchups?
Well, at first when I went Rosalina, I thought I was gonna, because in winter finals, I think it was, I went Rosalina and
mm-hmm.
I did really good against Bayonetta. But then I started SDing and flubbing OD, so I went to Captain Falcon. and I got wrecked. So I was like, okay, let me bring out the other great character before she got patched, though. I still feel like, I still feel like Sheik needs to. It's kind of fucked up that she got nerfed and shit, but I feel like there has to be another patch. There's supposed to be another patch.
There definitely is going to be another patch. That cannot be it.
Yeah.
You know? Smash is a game that just keeps on growing, you know?
Yeah.
So, and about that money you're getting, what are you gonna do with it?
I need to shape up.
Well, congratulations. It's been a pleasure having to duel you and see you up here, you know? It's great, you know?
Thank you.
And thank you guys for tuning in with us. It was great, and we'll see you next time.
I just pressed stop streaming, right?